The Very Hungry Caterpillar by Eric Carle. In the light of a moon, a little egg lay on a leaf. One Sunday morning, the warm sun came up and out of the egg came a tiny and very hungry caterpillar. He started to look for some food. On Monday, he ate one apple, but he was still hungry. On Tuesday, he ate two pears, but he was still hungry. On Wednesday, he ate three plums, but he was still hungry. On Thursday, he ate four strawberries. But he was still hungry. On Friday, he ate five oranges, but he was still hungry. On Saturday, he ate one piece of chocolate cake, one ice cream, one pickle, one slice of Swiss cheese, one slice of salami. One lollipop, one piece of cherry pie, one sausage, one cupcake, and one slice of watermelon. That night, he had a stomachache. Now, he wasn't hungry anymore, and he wasn't a little caterpillar anymore. He was a big, fat caterpillar. He built a small house called a cocoon around himself. He stayed inside for more than 2 weeks. Then he nibbled a hole in the cocoon, pushed his way out. Pop! He was a beautiful butterfly. Was you listening to the story? Here's a quick quiz. Do you know the special name they give to somebody who wrote the book? They're called an author. Is your favourite food? My favourite food is chocolate. Can you remember what the hungry caterpillar ate on Monday? He ate one apple. How many strawberries did the hungry caterpillar eat? He ate one, two, three, four. Here are some tasks you could try at home. You could make a yummy fruit salad and eat it. You could have a look in the garden for pretty butterflies. You could count fruit or objects up to five. Or you could order the days of the week together.